The Acura TLX has a new face and a rear diffuser. There's also a new A-spec version with stiffer dampers, quicker steering, a snarlier engine, and snazzy red leather gloss. Every TLX has a revised touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto that pretty much sums up the refreshed 2018 Acura TLX entry-level luxury sedan, which didn't exactly drop into the market with a splash when it launched originally as all of that enough to make a difference. Probably not after a day driving it around southern Indiana and the outskirts of Louisville, Kentucky, the TLX continues to be a perfectly nice car. It's refined and the cabin is well built, but otherwise the sedan is unremarkable. But there's more going on here than just a mid-cycle refresh. The 2018 TLX is Acura's latest effort following the revised MDX to recast itself as the maker of precision-crafted performance cars. Inspired by both the NSX and the precision concept car shown at the 2016 Detroit Auto Show, it's a top-to-bottom, R&M. Deep marketing attempt to better appeal to today's holy grail of customer, the millennial. To do that, it goes beyond the cars themselves. New Acura commercials are a far cry from an authoritative James Spade rationally extolling the virtues of this and that. There are fast cuts and three images perpetually on screen. There's pulse-pumping music, bright colors, and words like geek plus cheek and super plus sonic. There are many not exactly subliminal images of the NSX. There's a red Power Ranger. It's hip. It's young. It's millennial. It's also a marketing campaign that has apparently connected with its target generation. Well, at least in focus group ratings. If you look at what the other brands are doing, and particularly the luxury brands, it's so serious, said John Ikeda, Acura Vice President and General Manager. We're trying to make it more inclusive, not intimidating, more youthful, more optimistic, and more fun.